first sitting American president to come from Kenya.